Hi, I'm Jesper Eriksson from NoviFlow. I'm here today to talk about software-defined networking, or SDN. So what is SDN? Well, SDN is a major transformation of the computer networking industry that's taking place right now. Through SDN, the monolithic network devices are transformed into three horizontal layers. At the bottom is the infrastructure layer, commonly called the data plane, where the data packets are processed by network devices. The infrastructure layer consists of network devices, such as physical or virtual switches, routers, and network appliances, such as NATs, firewalls, and load balancers. In the middle is the control layer, which provides an end-to-end view or abstraction of the network to the application layer. The control layer is realized in a controller, which may communicate with hundreds or thousands of network devices, and which provides an application programming interface, northbound, towards the application layer. At the top is the application layer, where applications define behavior of the infrastructure layer through interacting with the controller's northbound API. An application may be a layer 3 routing protocol like OSPF, or more likely something much more interesting. OpenFlow has emerged as the de facto industry standard for the controller communicating with the network devices. It provides for a common language to program the network devices in the infrastructure layer. More importantly, the OpenFlow protocol sets the boundaries of the capabilities of the overall system. This horizontal layering of systems is not a new phenomenon. Computers were originally sold as monolithic machines with hardware, operating system, and applications all from a single vendor. Other examples are from the telecommunications industry, where horizontal layering has taken place at multiple levels. Layering of the GSM mobile system into access and core, layering of MSCs into media gateways and soft switches, and layering of network nodes themselves into commodity computers, operating systems, and applications. Based on the experiences from these other industries, the benefits of SDN are significant for everyone. Open systems will create more competition. We will see more and faster innovation, which will lead to new and exciting services. Centralized software control will provide for higher network efficiencies and automation. Thank you for listening to this presentation on software-defined networking brought to you by Reliable SDN and NoviFlow. If you'd like to find some more information about SDN, please follow the links on the following slide. Thank you.